Hi, in this video I will show you how to go live on the TikTok without 1000 followers. So in this video I will tell you how to go live on the TikTok without having the 1000 followers. So TikTok not allow you to go live on the TikTok without having the 1000 followers. So in this video I will give you a trick. Open your TikTok mobile application and go to your profile from here, and from the right top click on these three dot icon and scroll up, click on the report a problem from here. After that go to the live payment and reward option, tap on it. Now click on the hosting live on the top and click on the I can't start a live. So here they write like if you are under 18 you won't go online live, but if you are above 18 you can go live. So what you have to do is click on the no and click on the still have problem, and here you have to write like in the past I was able to go live on the TikTok, but before 2-3 days I am not able to go live on the TikTok. Help me out to go live on the TikTok. So once you will write here, they will respond you or fix your problem in coming days. Hope this video will helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.